Stizzik. You gotta get off there. It's gonna be here.
Well, today
yes.
Is an incredible day.
She has a. She had two people throw up in the hospital. No, she broke up. They were married.
I was there at the very beginning of the trip.
You guys got to come down.
I saw that you almost had not happened.
Maybe we have to come down.
I saw her.
You guys got to
work hard and make that dream happen. Being the first person to see a star doesn't mean that you create a star. Stars created by its own energy. She has gone from being a star to a supernova. Jennifer, you have raised the bar. You've made dreams bigger. Think about the Hollywood Walk of Fame. Everybody who comes to Hollywood in search of fame and fortune, at some point will walk the streets and look down on the stars. And they will be like the rings that come and move forward and pursue us. And from day on, your name will be one of those legends and heroes that you can look down upon and inspire their people. I love you. I'm so proud and so honored to be here. Jennifer Lopez.
Thank you, Dan. Our next speaker is a recording artist also known